Which way you coming, big boy? Damn it. He is never going to die. Oh shit. Please don't go through that door. Please don't go through that door.
No way out, you know.
Alright, fuck. Let's hurry this shit up, man. I'm gonna have a heart attack. I forget where all the scorpion doors are, damn. So now I have the maniac dude and those creatures to worry about. I think this needs some other key. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. God damn. I should probably put that one piece in the door so I have more space in my inventory. His door. Oh, shotgun. Broken shotgun. Are you serious? Oh, man. It's broken and can't be used. So what's the point of having it then? Just takes up two spaces. Why can't I discard this shit? Get the shot. Oh, I can replace it with the other shotgun. Okay, yeah, of course. Teeth. So much stuff I want. Okay, shotgun shells. Okay, I want that shotgun right now. Fuck! Oh no, please, man, I hate this shit! Because he will not die, right? Like, there's no point. Oh shit! Oh shit! Fuck. Please open. Oh fuck. God damn it. Okay, I don't feel any safer in this area. Oh wait, there's that door here though, right? Oh, never mind. Oh my god. Look at those guns. Is that a gun? I can't tell. I'm sweating so bad right now, oh my god. Okay, I need that shotgun, and then I can put that piece in the door at the same time, both in the main hall. Please don't be behind this door. Shotgun, where's the shotgun? Over there. Fuck me. Oh my god, so I need to get rid of two items. I can hide in here though, that's a good thing. Damn. Okay, so I can like hear him and stuff better. Okay, whatever, that's this. Broken shotgun. Alright, I have a shotgun and I have some shotgun shells. Okay, I'll... Wait. Two bullets. I'll save it for the guy. So I have... Alright, downs for the shotgun. So what next? I guess the scorpion doors? Upstairs? God damn. Alright, this is for you, Daddy. Self-sharpened senses, right? Okay, I need shotgun shells. I don't know what's next. I need those dog pieces, that's all I know. That's not gonna work, no. Even though I have a shotgun, I don't really feel that much safer. Scorpion keys, I mean doors. This is locked though, right? Probably need like some sort of snake key. The hell do I do? I should probably save. I forget where that one place is though. I think there's that one scorpion key over here, or door, I keep saying key. No, it's not the scorpion door, damn. Yeah, I did go through here and that freaking creature came. I'm probably missing something. Well, obviously the two dog heads. Where the hell are they? Those sounds still get me. Scorpion door? Is that to the main hall though? Yeah, it is. I want to avoid. Okay, I can save over here. I wonder if I kill the dad if I get anything like the last dog head or something. Alright, so down to the basement we go. Please be all dead. I mean, I left two down here, so I think I left two, I don't know. Strong chem fluid, is that for like? Oh, shotgun? Okay, cool. This is still locked. This is the workshop. Man, there's so many doors unlocked, or I mean locked. I didn't actually go in here. I pussied out and left. God damn it. Let's go. Fuck. Come on, fuck. Keep missing. Alright, there's one more behind me. I'm pretty sure, unless there's... Oh, Jesus, right behind me. I can't get through the door, what the hell? Fuck. Come on, fucking hurry. Holy shit. Hopefully that was the last one. Oh my god, what the hell was that? This better be worth it. Oh my god. Oh, this does not look good. So this is the... Oh, Jesus. Fuck. Jesus, come on. Oh my god, I'm stuck on everything. I have 10 bullets left. And I have the enhanced bullets too. God damn. Okay. I don't want to get trapped in here. Please be no- Oh, fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay. 6 bullets and 10 enhanced. And I'm not using the shotgun on these guys. Come on, I keep fucking missing. Oh shit. Come on. Do you have any more first aid? What? I don't- Oh. Dude, I'm dead. Alright, switch to the enhanced. I don't have any fucking first aid on me. Ah, shit. One more hit and I'm dead. And I have two of those badass... What the fuck, badass? Those bad fuckers after me. Come on. Just get the shit over with, boys. Fuck, there you go. Man, I can hear. Oh shit! Mmm! Oh man, those are much stronger. Fuck! Die! Jesus Christ! Fuck! I'm dead. Oh my god, man, this is fucked. Okay, I know one of them's coming. Okay, that's good. I can take one on at a time. Oh shit, what was that sound? Oh shit. And that was one. Alright, that's two. Okay, I'm gonna go save, so I don't have to keep doing that if I die again. Alright, and I have 19 regular bullets and 5. Oh, fuck. Come on. Fuck. Ah, shit. Die. Holy shit, man. I have one regular bullet left. What the fuck? I'm not gonna stab the other bitch. Alright, come on up, pussy. Oh shit, what? This is not gonna fucking work. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I have 4 fucking strong bullets. Oh my god, and I missed. I have no bullets left. Okay, I really don't use the shotgun, but I might have to. 2 bullets. Let's make it count. Where the fuck did they go? I know I didn't kill them. And I have 1 first aid. Holy shit, what the hell was that? Alright, 1 bullet each. Oh my god, okay, come on, please, please die. Alright. Alright, that's 1. 2. Okay, please be no more. I have nothing. I'm fucking done. Can I make anything? I can make first aid. If there's more, I am done. I have a fucking knife. That's not gonna do shit. Shotgun shells, that's a good thing. Very good thing. Okay, you know what? I wanna go save. Right now. What the hell? Where is it? Search the book. That's what it says. I know there's like one big ass book over here, but that's it. And he's gonna pop out of here somewhere. Hate this bastard. Okay, yeah, recreation room right here, that's what I thought. Oh, of course. Wow, I missed that. And then the last one is in the discretion room. Or dissection? Dissection? The fuck? And where the hell is that? Alright, so I actually had to look online for this little puzzle here, because I don't end up reading these clues, which I really probably should, but I'm just too lazy, you know? But, so this is how you get the dissection room key. So I have to just remember 3 A's and a handprint. So the 3 A's is obviously in one of these names here. It's here, I'm pretty sure, tomorrow. And a handprint. So we're gonna open up this here. Yep. Oh shit, okay. Alright. I only have... Oh no. I need both my bullets. I only have fucking... I have no bullets now, goddamn. And I doubt that dissection room will be safe. I'm really pooched right now. Really pooched. What can you do? I don't have a knife, man. I don't feel safe a bit. Okay. And this is where the last dog head piece will be. Can I combine anything? Damn. I don't have a plan, man. I need the last dog headpiece, and I doubt it's gonna be empty. No bullets. Stupid freaking knife. Let's take a quick peek. Let me think for a second here. Okay, whatever, let's do it. Oh my god. Alright, it's not gonna be safe. I need save right now. I need something. Come on, anything. Anything. Treasure photo. Wait, where the hell was that? Have my prayers been answered? Try to find it if you can. That was that one fireplace. Oh yeah. That's tempting, man. I mean, I do need something. What the hell? I missed this? Ah, man, I need bullets though. I have nothing. God bless. Oh, I feel so much better. Now, should I go to the fireplace or get the key? I'm probably gonna go save again. Yeah, I'm gonna go save right now. Alright, so far so good. So he hit something. God damn these sounds. Okay, wait. Steroids. Just what I needed. Okay, well, dramatically strengthens muscles, increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Oh, yes! Wait, indefinitely means permanently, right? Yeah, it does, okay. So, and strengthens muscles and max health. Alright, well, I mean, that's better. Alright, so now I'm gonna go save and head to the dissection room. I think that's what it's called. If I'm calling it something wrong, I'll be pretty salty. Please, no jump scares. I'm always worried about that. I oddly feel safer in this area, although it's like way creepier. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. This is for the last dog headpiece. I have a bad feeling about this and everything else in this game. And two bullets to my name. Goddamn.